The first timber slow-flier flew okay, but the fuselage was a bit ugly. This time we're using 3mm depron to make a lighter fuselage and removing the horizontal stabilizer in front of the vertical one to simplify things a bit. And as with the previous one, all electronics and battery and motor came from the UMX Timber.
Oh, sweet! That's a lot of downthrust. Oh. I think I'd have to say that this is a success. It is flying just as slow as I wanted it to. Lied. Kind of. It is so sensitive to wind, it's crazy. Let's come around to the right. Into the wind. Whoa.